Hello students, today we will continue with the chapter Time and Calendar. This is our second part. In our first part, we have covered all about clock, how to read time, meaning of past and to, quarter and half past. I have covered all this in the first video. If you have not watched those video, go and watch for better understanding. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon. Now let us start with our today's topic, AM and PM. Before it, first let us understand that an interval of a complete day and night is of 24 hours. That is, in our one day we have day and night and it is of 24 hours. Whole duration of day is of 12 hours. The daytime, total daytime is of 12 hours, and whole duration of night is of 12 hours. The day is of 12 hours as well as the night is of also of 12 hours. If we add them total, we get 24 hours. 12 o'clock at night is midnight. When it is 12 o'clock at night, we say it is midnight. And 12 o'clock at afternoon, it is noon. When it is 12 o'clock in the afternoon, the time is noon. We do not say 12 o'clock at afternoon, we say it as it is noon. And when it is at night, it is 12 o'clock, we say it as midnight. So in a day, there are 24 hours. Now let us understand the meaning of AM and PM. The time between midnight and noon is denoted by AM. The full form of AM is anti-meridian. As we know that midnight is the 12 o'clock at night and noon is 12 o'clock at afternoon. So, raat ke 12 baje se leke subah 12 baje tak time kya hota hai? AM hota hai. And the time between noon and midnight is denoted by PM, that is post meridian. दिन के 12 बजे से लेके रात के 12 बजे तक का टाइम क्या होता है? PM होता है. Remember that from midnight to noon the time is AM and from noon to midnight the time is PM. Let us understand more by some examples. So the example is 10 o'clock in the morning. So when does the morning come? When it is from midnight to noon it is AM and noon to midnight it is PM. Now morning comes where? From midnight to noon, in between raat mein 12 baje aur din ke 12 baje ke beech mein kya aayega? Morning aayega. So morning times will be AM times. So if it is 10 o'clock in the morning, we will say the time is 10:00 and we will write AM after it. Now we don't have to say that it is morning, for it we will say AM. AM will be understood as morning. Now next example is 6 o'clock in the evening. When it is evening, it comes between noon to midnight. Din ke 12 baje se leke raat ke 12 baje ke beech mein kya aati hai? Evening aati hai. So evening times will be denoted by PM. So here we will write, or we will say 6:00. We will write PM here. If you write PM, it is understood that you are telling the time in the evening. So for evening, it is used PM and morning AM. Times between midnight to noon, we say AM, and time duration between noon to midnight is PM. Remember it. Now let us start with our second topic, time duration. So what is time duration? Duration of an activity can be measured in both minutes and hours. That is ki hum kisi bhi activity ka time kin cheez mein measure kar sakte hain? Minutes mein and hours mein. Like duration of brushing teeth, bathing, morning prayers, etc. are in minutes. We do these things in just few minutes. And duration of journey, sports events, etc. are done in hours. That is, we measure the time in two measures. One is minutes and second is in hours. Some things we do in just minutes and something we do in hours. It takes long time to do. And these things do take less time to finish it. So this was time duration. Let us do one example. The example is basketball tournament began at 10:40 a.m. So the basketball match began at 10:40 a.m. It finished after 3 hours. It was a 3 hours match. What time did the game finish? Now we have to calculate that at which time the basketball match got over. So the match started at 10:40 and it took how much time? It took 3 hours. So after 10:40 what we will do? We will count 3 hours. See, at 11 it will be 1, 2 and 3. So the match will get over after at 1:40. The minutes will be same as we have to calculate only 3 hours. So see, if the time is 10:40, after 1 hour the time will be 11:40, and after 1 hour another 1 hour the time will be 12:40. And as the match is of 3 hours, we will take 3 hours, 1 and one more 1 hour. So the time will be 1:40. As it is afternoon, the time becomes PM, so we will write PM here. So at which time the basketball match got over or finished, it will be 1:40 PM. This is how we calculate the duration of time. We just add the number of hours in the beginning time. From the clock, we can count it easily. Let us start with our next topic, that is conversion of time. So we know that in one day there are 24 hours. We know this. And in 1 hour there are 60 minutes. Remember this, that in one day there are 24 hours and in 1 hour there are 60 minutes. Now let us understand that how do we convert time from hours to minutes and days to hours with some examples. Now example is, first, to convert hours into minutes, we multiply the given hours by 60. Why? Because we know that 1 hour, hour is denoted by H, is equal to 60 minutes. For minutes we write min, min. So as we know that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, so if we have to convert hours into minutes, what we do? We just multiply it by 60. So here there is 3 hours, so we will multiply 3 hour into 60. 3 hour into 60 is 180, and this is converted in minutes, so here we will write minutes. That is, 3 hours has 180 minutes. This is how we convert from hours to minutes, by multiplying it by 60. Now next is, to convert day into hours, we multiply the given days by 24. This is 24 hours. So as we know that in one day there are 24 hours, so what we do? We multiply the number of days by 24. Here the example is, convert 4 days into hours. So what we will do? We will multiply 4, this is 4 days, into 24. We will multiply it by 24 hours. So how many hours will it will be? It will be 96 hours. So what we got? We got that in 4 days, how many hours are there? There are 96 hours. This is how we convert days to hours, by multiplying it by 24. As in one day there are 24 hours. This is how we convert. So that's all for now. In our next video we will do the topic calendar. Till now we have covered all about time. आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड इट एंड इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब इट एंड हिट द बेल आइकन एंड ऑल्सो इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज हिट द लाइक बटन थैंक यू